Welcome to the four-part Story Engine video series. These videos provide tips on getting started, creating pages, building stories, and viewing published stories using Story Engine. We suggest viewing the videos in order. This video provides a brief introduction and explores basic getting started functionality. Now let's take a closer look at Story Engine. Story Engine is open source software that can be used by providers, health information exchange organizations, and others to develop interactive educational material for patients. It is just one way to help patients make a meaningful consent decision. Story Engine has two parts, Story Builder and Story Presenter. Story Builder lets users combine text, images, audio, and video into pages and build viewable content or stories out of those pages. Story Builder makes it easy for users without a deep technical background to develop stories. Story Presenter shows the developed story to the viewer through a web browser interface. Now let's take a closer look at getting set up in Story Engine. Once Story Engine is installed, a default administrator account is automatically created and assigned a unique login. The default administrator logs in by going to the unique Story Engine installation URL and selecting the Story Builder login link. Upon login, the Story Builder home dashboard displays. At the initial login, the dashboard is blank. As stories are created, the dashboard shows a summary story list. The menu bar at the top of the dashboard displays the three main modules: Stories, Pages, and Assets. We explore these modules in more detail throughout the video series. Now, let's focus on creating a user account. The default administrator can create authorized users who in turn can create more users. The administrator and authorized users create new users by selecting the administration link at the top of the home page menu bar. Select New User within the user's dashboard to open the Create User form. Fill out and save the Create User form. A new user account is created. In this video series, Part 2 provides a high-level view on uploading assets and creating, editing, and updating pages. In addition to watching the video series, we suggest reading the step-by-step instructions in the User Guide for eConsent Story Engine Tool and the Installation Guide for the eConsent Story Engine Tool. To access these guides, view other videos, and download customizable meaningful consent resources, visit www.healthit.gov/eConsent Toolkit. To learn about meaningful consent in general, visit www.healthit.gov/meaningfulconsent.